Because tonight, Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu today presented his maiden rail budget. There was no hike in passenger fares and no new trains were announced. The budget laid out a clear roadmap to make railways the key driver or the engine of economic growth in India and envisaged investment to the tune of 8.5 lakh crore rupees over 5 years for modernization and development of railways. Here are some key rail budget highlights.